Just as Sety offers bread, ducks, figs, and a pomegranate to Isis, Omm Sety follows the ancient beliefs.
Oh yes, every year at the great feast, and again on the birthday of the gods Osiris and Isis, I come here with offerings of wine, bread, and incense. Oh, I love coming here. Yeah, it's a place I really do feel at home.
Three days after this filming was completed, Omm Sety died. She was buried in Abydos, Egyptian city of resurrection.